the inspiration behind Apostle Lead was I wanted to have a sound that's close to a vocal sounding, you know, patch. Something that spoke, you know, had kind of felt lyrical. Normally when I play with the Apostles, or actually anytime I play, I try to play from a lyrical standpoint more than just a musician choppy standpoint.